centimetres, this is 5,000 cubic centimetres, hands on ears is advisable, particularly if you've got a hearing problem. Otherwise you're about to get a hearing problem. Try this one. Now that's chemistry. This one isn't. And because chemists like to repeat, this should be hydrogen as well. We'll do this one in the dark. What I want you to consider is that the volume of flame that you're seeing is the volume of reaction. So the entire volume that's going on here, flame, is where the reaction's occurring. The particles that are in here, of course, are not as simple as you might think. Oh, we're not here now. Okay, so we've got some chemistry finally.